Hello, everybody. This is Tiny Gamer King coming at you with a Wi-Fi battle for the CBN. I don't know how well we're going to do. I kind of threw this team together at the late last night. I thought I had this a team already made for this for my opponent this week, but I was wrong. So we will see how this goes. We are going against Strømmen Staraptors. There was some maintenance for the game earlier today, so this a match is a little later than expected. Then we were planning on it, not too much late though, so that's good. Not the team I was going. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so this is the team we are going to be bringing for this week. And so let's see how we can do. So we got, let's see what we can bring to this. It's drilling the powder on. I'll bring Drapion and Palkia. Okay, we'll do that. See how this goes. I'm just gonna say good luck and have fun to opponent. So we can't make playoffs in this now since our last loss. So this is just pretty much fun and trying to get ourselves our win percentage up. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna iron head into Porygon or the evasion, and then we're going to yawn into Last Dance. I thought we'd live one. I guess I was wrong. Yeah, so that kind of sucks. Alright, so Zygarde. Zygarde kills Drill. Porygon. kills. Yep. Alright, so that's definitely not the way we wanted to start this off. Alright, so we'll knock off on evasion and I'm gonna ice beam into the last dance. Palkia kills Zygon. I wasn't thinking, because now we're choiced into Ice Beam. And it does nothing to either one of these guys. So that kind of sucks, but it is what it is. Okay. Jab again, and we'll ice beam again. Can't attack now, we can try, but fine. Falky's not gonna do much anyways for us anymore. So we're going to rock slide the both of them and ice beam into obsession. As long as rock slide doesn't miss, we'll take out Tapu. That sucks. That really does. Alright, bulky, and then of course the sand ends. So can't even get the kill from the sand. So alright, so we're gonna do rock slide again. So Tapu. Kills. Arcanine kills Drapion. Yeah, so we definitely got some sucky, like, last couple turns kind of sucked on us. We missed that rock slide at the end again. So that's unfortunate, but let's see if we can get ourselves back. So, same team. So, I think we're going to start off with Palkia this turn. What did I put? And yeah, we'll do Togekiss. I think we're just gonna then. Bring Excadrill. And Drapion. Yeah. So let's see how this goes. I really don't think we're gonna win that anyways, even with the misses and that. But definitely was unfortunate. So we got Lunala and Arcanine. So that's good, because Intimidate does nothing to either one of these guys. So a special ran into Nightlife, and Dazzling Gleam into both of them. No, so okay, that's fine. A lot bulkier than I thought he was going to be. Alright. I'm going to air slash into Nightlife. Special Ren, the Nightlife. He's my attack's lowered. So we'll switch out into Excadrill. And Dazzling Gleam. That's fine. So bring up Drapion. And we're going to Iron Head, Miracle, and knock off onto Nightlife. I'm expecting Miracle to maybe even get returned and Arcanine coming out, but it's the opposite. Tailwind's done. So actually Earthquake. Oh wait, no. No, we'll just do Rock Slide and Poison Jab into Miracle. Okay, so Arcanine dies to Recoil. How can we win this, maybe? I don't think we can. So, hope for the flinches. Knock off. So Tapu kills Drill and Drapion dies to to life orb. Well, that's it. Alright, so right now Palkia's would be the fastest, and now it's the slowest. So we'll do Surf. I don't think it's gonna live an attack in these two attacks anyways. Well, GG to our opponent. That's my fault. I should have definitely been more prepped. It was definitely not my game. Like I said, I really thought I had a team set aside for this battle, and I didn't. So I just kind of threw one together at the end, late last night. Like I said, I've been having fun in this league. It's, like I said, we can't make playoffs even if we won this match. It was just more for trying to get my win percentage up. It is what it is. I hope you guys enjoyed the match. We will see you next time. Have a great night.